Hi everyone, welcome back to FIXsage. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to download and install WhatsApp desktop app on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. So without further delay, let's begin. WhatsApp desktop app can be installed via Microsoft Store. This is the official way to install the WhatsApp desktop app. So go to the Microsoft Store at this taskbar. If Microsoft Store not available on the taskbar, go to search for Microsoft Store. It will be appeared on the search results and click on that. Once it opens, go to the search bar at the top and type in WhatsApp, hit the enter. In the search result, check this is the official WhatsApp or not. There will be two options, WhatsApp and WhatsApp beta. Usually we will install WhatsApp. Click on that. Here it will show the option install. In some system it will show as get. So click on that install. The downloading of WhatsApp desktop will start, and after that the installation will also begin automatically. So wait for the installation to complete. It will take couple of minutes according to your internet speed. So wait for a while. After the installation, click on open, close this Microsoft Store, click on get started. This is same like configuring the WhatsApp on your phone. You already have the WhatsApp on your phone, and if you want to configure it on laptop, you just go to the WhatsApp on your phone. There will be three dots on the right side. Scan this code to log in the laptop also. Now all your charts, files and messages are synced with your PC. You can start chatting, calling and sharing files directly from the laptop, as you will do from the phone, same as from the laptop. And I'll show you how to open from the desktop or start menu. Close this one. There is no desktop shortcut available, so go to start. Search for WhatsApp. WhatsApp app is available. Just click on it. It will open the WhatsApp. You have successfully installed the WhatsApp desktop app on your Windows laptop. That's it. If this helped you, give the video a like and subscribe to FIXsage for more quick Windows guides. Thank you for watching.